First fish in the morning. The new swim jig and a glow. Oh, that is tiny. Well, he's going back. I missed a couple fish, broke a few tails off. That elastic Z-Man curly tails, they rip off like a regular tail, so I'm really disappointed in that. Just went back to the regular, although it is a football style instead of a round, and got a bite right away. And it's another little guy. He's probably maybe 11 inches, so we'll throw him back. Third fish, feels a little better. Went and found a school on a ledge. Figured I might as well start targeting them. I wasn't getting a ton of bites. This is pretty quick. Once you see one, you find her and drop down, it's pretty quick. Feels like a keeper, maybe. Oh yeah. It's a little better fish. Yeah, barely. Good enough. Felt really weird. Might be a burbot. No, it's a good walleye. Alright, this is a good fish. Good one. Fish the whole time. That's a good one. I think he followed it up because I reeled up and then he... What a weird fish. That's a good one. He's not a monster, but it's an eater. Might be a little better. Good. That's better. Boat just showed up. What do we got? Oh, he's borderline again. Gonna pitch him back. Little guy. guy. Bad. Blade bait fish. Took all of less than a minute. Ooh, that's a good one. Look, he's got that thing in his mouth. Look at that. Oh yeah, there we go. fish their burbot hole. Too big. We can let him go. Walleye. Fish overboard. Little guy. But new area. Think. Deep walleye, 150. Pretty good one. Might have to lace that one. Pretty sure this is a big burbot. Whatever it is, it's big. Maybe like a 5-pound burbot, probably. Oh, it's fighting. Big ol' burbot. Hell yeah. Bam. Nice. Not 5 pounds, but pretty close. Sweet. Found the burbot. Found him. Score. It's like 1:30 in the afternoon. Nice and cloudy. Just glass. I've been waiting all day to catch a burbot, and I heard the guys up above me here kept saying burbot, so imagine they're getting a couple. Another heavy, heavy fish. A lot bigger than the walleye. What do we got? Oh yeah, nice burbot. Really nice burbot. Look at that. Freaking nice. Why don't you get in here? Yeah, they're just using a straight braid too, so they don't seem to care. Freaking awesome. So you get a limit of walleye and burbot, that'd be a hell of a day. So this is two of these, pretty real quick, back to back, almost about 5 minutes apart. Burbot hole, but it feels like a walleye. If it is, probably gonna let it go because it feels small. And we got a couple more burbot to get. Yeah, walleye. So they're grouping up together, that's for sure. Hey, get back here. Saw some huge marks down there. See them? There they are. It's fighting like a walleye. Braid, so should be good to go. Oh, monster burbot. Score. Cool. Gives us 3. Freaking smacked it. Ooh, he's not on there, that wood. Here, grab him with the pliers. Gotcha. Score. Sweet. Rather have a burbot than a walleye, actually. So that's fucking sweet. Yeah, saw the marks and everything. It's like 5 or 6 of them. I broke the reel. Setting the hook on this. Yeah, it's cracked. It's a big burbot, probably. Afternoon bite on the burbot. It's pretty hot. I missed like 10 or 12 fish. Oh, it's a walleye coming up sideways. Well, I need one more walleye for my limit anyway. See it coming up on the screen there. Bloop. Hopefully another burbot. Hot afternoon burbot bite. It's about 3 o'clock. Is another burbot. Yeah. All right. So this puts us one burbot and one walleye away from a double limit. I just let a walleye go. Bam. Those fish, though. I can keep that.